name is Luke, and I'm here to practice the rudiments with you. So, go get your sticks, go get your practice pad, and we can get started. Today, we are going to be doing the 10-stroke roll at 65 BPM using 16th notes and 8th notes for 5 minutes. Now, I'm not actually going to teach you this rudiment. You can learn this rudiment with your teacher or your instructor. Then you can come back and practice along with me. For those of you who are at work and you do not have your sticks or your pad with you, definitely feel free to tap along on your legs. For those of you who are really into double bass, definitely feel free to tap along with your feet. Alright, now with this one, I'm going to be starting this with my right hand lead, which is my strong hand, and halfway through I'm going to switch to my left hand lead. Here we go. one more. And stop. Alright, good job. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you want more of these videos, please hit the subscribe button. And I will see you in the next video.